아이야 반지야?
크리스가 프로포즈했어.
진짜?
진짜? Hey, we're here to eat yummy food.
Yummy food. Getting you big again. Getting you big again with yummy food.
Impossible to lose weight.
Yeah, but you know, we're at our special place.
So good. It's perfect.
Yeah, perfect not level of spiciness.
I love spicy, but I don't like too spicy, right?
Yeah.
Thank you, everybody, for all those congratulations. We truly appreciate it. We want to share our family's reaction, like extended family, right?
Yeah.
So my mom and your mom and your kids. Well, I'm gonna add the footage of me talking to my mom about our engagement. But let's talk about your side of the family.
Sure. So my side of the family, like they weren't like surprised, right? They expected it. They didn't know exactly when, but they knew that it was probably gonna be soon. So they weren't really like too surprised of it, but they were extremely happy for me. Starting with my kids, actually my kids were the first ones I told that I was gonna propose to you. My kids knew before, even before Yuri told me, obviously, because they didn't know till the day of, but my kids knew I was with them in Texas and I told them in person, like, hey, like I'm gonna do this, you know, I'm gonna propose to Lily finally. But they were surprised, like, oh my gosh, like it was kind of like, they kind of expected, like that's what's gonna happen. Don't have the exact date when it's coming up, so they knew I was in the planning phases of it. And so that's what I decided to tell them. And then the rest of my family, I told them after I proposed to you. And then I was like, hey, you know, I proposed today. My mom was like, oh, wow. She was like, oh, I knew it, you know. And the way my mom said it was like, oh, I knew you guys would get married. And she didn't even say like the engagement. She was like, oh, I knew you guys would marry. I knew you'd be married probably by 2024. Like she was saying, so she was happy. My mom, my dad, my brothers, everybody's congratulations. And they already call you kind of sister anyway. So it's like, they're just like, hey, we're your brothers and you're our sister. And my mom is like, call me mom and all this stuff.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And then when we went to your graduation mm-hmm. your older brother Tony, mm-hmm. he's like, yeah, now she's your mom too.
Yeah, right? You said, where is, and then you used her mom's name, yeah, and then she's like, oh, yeah, you can call her mom too. She's your mom now too, you know?
Yeah.
They've always been like that already, but then after engagement, it's just more of that. My mom said, hey, you can call me mom. Yeah, so there, my family's happy. We're good. Everybody's welcoming, like, hey, welcome to the family, you know?
Yeah.
You're a Jackson now, so. What about your family, like your mom? And
my side of the family, they're all happy for me, obviously. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to add the footage.
Yeah.
That when we called her.
I'm gonna call her now. I'm gonna do a video call. Emma.
내가 밖에 있어가지고.
엄마 이거 봐봐.
뭐야? 아유. 아이야 반지야?
어.
누가 크리스가 선물 줬어?
크리스가 프로포즈했어.
어? 진짜?
어제 프로포즈.
참.
그래서 우리 결혼할 거야.
언제?
어?
언제 할 건데?
우리 결혼식은 난 내년에 할 것 같고, 응. 혼인신고는 잘 할 것 같아.
좋네. 일카르시야? 뭐야?
어?
일카르시야? 다이아라 일카르시.
My mom wants to know.
How much it cost?
No. Is that it? One carat.
Let me see. 진짜? 진짜? 안녕.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
아니 다이어가 1캐럿 아니냐고.
She wants to know if it is 1 carat.
It's over 1 carat.
진짜? 그런 것도 있어? 나는 몰라 다이어. 축하해 여자들의 로망인데.
Oh wow. 감사합니다. 감사합니다. I tell her I said I miss her. I haven't seen her in so long.
보고 싶대. 오랫동안 못 봐가지고.
보고 싶어요.
그러니까. 어떻게 보냐. 너네들이 한국으로 이제 와서 봐야 되겠지.
Ask her, does she still wear her diamond earrings I gave her?
엄마, 아, 크리스가 준 귀걸이 아직도 차고 다녀.
아, she's got a one. She's like,
huh? 한 번도 안 뺐어. 한 번도 안 뺐어.
She never even took it off.
Wow.
날이 뭐뭐한
Beautiful.
이거 크리스가 티파니에서 산 거래.
너무 좋은 일을 할 때는 항상 조심조심 해야 돼. 좋은 일이 생길 때는 항상 조심조심.
그래. 알았어.
Tell her I didn't forget to give you any.
항상 겸손하고 기도하는 마음으로 해야 돼.
알았어.
진지하게.
아, 진지해. 쫓이지 마.
talking about
나대면 그
아 그러니까 초치지 아 그러니까 엄마는 기뻐해 줘. 그냥 그런 말 하지 말고.
아니 그러니까 그 항상 조심하라는 거야.
아 그래. 알았어. 그러니까 알았어.
엄마 당연히 기쁘고 엄마는 축하해 주지. 그런데 항상 조심하라고.
알았어. 크리스가 제주도 안 잊었대.
그러니까 한국에 오면 제주도 가야지. 거제도도 가고 할머니는 돌아가셔서 안 계시지만 할아버지 뵈러 가야지.
알았어.
알겠습니다.
알겠습니다.
네.
아, 너네들 결혼식 한다 그러면 내가 가야 되겠네.
당연하지.
근데 내년 9월에 공연을 갈 수도 있어 뉴욕에. 그래서. 그러니까 생각을 했는데 너네들이 그 시즌에 맞춰서 결혼식을 해라. 5월달에.
근데 우리가 생각한 게 이제 그때는 애들 학교 다니고 그러니까 6월이 어떨까 지금 그 내가 어제 그 얘기를 했거든.
5월달 아니야?
5월 말에 20몇일에 주로.
네. She looks good. She looks nice. She's good.
엄마 요즘 엄마 좋아 보인대. 얼굴 좋대.
좋아.
엄마 젊어 보인대.
아 그래? 애들은 어디 있어?
애들 자고 있어.
아...
늦어.
그러나? 몇
시인데 거기 나와? 지금 몇 시지?
계속 시작하고 있어요?
11시. 거의 11시 다 돼가. 10시 50분.
하여튼 둘이 잘 지내. 싸우지 말고.
We're okay. We're okay. We're good.
아, 우린 잘 안 싸워.
안 싸워?
거의 잘 안 싸워.
크리스 크리스
yes
고마워요
네, 네. Yeah, she sent it.
옛날에는 자기가 막 맨날 엄마 자? 이러고 맨날 전화해서 나를 잠을 못 자게 하더니 크리스 만난 이후로 엄마를 찾지를 않아서 나는 너무 편해. 엄마가 이제 안 보고 싶고 크리스랑 있으니까 너무 재미있나 봐. 그래서 나한테 전화를 안 하니까 내가 밤에 잠을 잘 자.
그 지금 반어법이야?
She's giggling.
아니, 진짜야 진심이야. 내 딸이 전화를 좀 안 해서 서운하긴 하지.
알았어 전화 좀 할게.
그러면 미리 스케줄이 나오면 미리 알려줘봐봐. 내가 갈 수 있을지는 모르겠지만.
알았어. 아니 엄마를 스케줄 서로 그러니까 우리가 맞춰가지고 다 올 수 있는 방향으로 하자고. 그치 뭐 솔직히 중요한 사람들이 오는 게 중요하지 뭐. 하여튼 얘기해보자고. 지금은 그냥 엄마한테 알려주는 거야. 언제 할지는 정확하게 모르겠지만. Right there. Oh, we're talking
about... He's like right there.
Sorry. The we're gonna basically set the date
that
everybody can come.
Course,
basically, her, she can come, right?
Of course. So.
그래서 한국말 공부 열심히 좀 해. 내가 예능 공부하는 것보다
yes.
젊으니까 한국말을 더 빨리 배울 거야.
한국어 공부하고 있어요.
그리고 있잖아. 그리고 한국어를 해놓으면 한국어는 세계적인 언어가 될 거야. 그러니까 한국어를 꼭 공부해놔.
네. She said I need to make sure I study my Korean, right? Yes. 네, 맞아요.
지금 세계 많은 사람들이 한국어를 공부하고 있어. 내가 오늘 이따가 1시 반에 내가 머리를 쇼커트를 치기로 했거든. 아니 근데 너는 머리 좀 자르면 안 돼?
자를 거야.
잘라.
My mom wants to cut my hair.
너무 길면 샴푸 값도 많이 나가고 감고 말릴 날도 이기고.
알아 할 거야.
기름변에 있잖아.
네가
키가 큰 사람도 아니고. 그러니까 어쨌거나
조금 자르세요. 알았어.
이렇게 나하고 대화를 하면 내가
계속
방송을 하게 되니까.
알았어. 끊어 이제. 영상 찍고 있어.
크리스한테 잘하고. 그래. 그리고 건강 챙기라 건강.
as well.
Oh, yes, yes.
Yeah.
She does.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
사랑해요. 사랑해. Love you too.
우산이니까
내면들한테. Bye bye. Mom's nice. Everybody knows now. All the family knows.
Yeah. Everybody knows.
Yeah.
Well, I haven't told my sister yet.
Oh.
Not everybody knows.
Okay. Call her next.
Yeah. My sister, after I told my mom, I told them in the group chat.
Oh.
And then, a couple of talk. I told them, and then she said, congratulations. Mm-hmm. So they're all happy for me. And
that's good. Because a lot of people in that wine video, people didn't know that your mom and I, we have a relationship. I've already met her. People didn't know that until recently when they saw that video you put out. And then I've known your mom. We've already been communicating. So when you announced the engagement that, you know, she was happy for us. She was always rooting for us.
Yeah.